New technology has solved an art mystery at Saint-Gaudens' historic site in Cornish. Decades ago, Granite State sculptor Augustus Saint-Gaudens sealed several sculpture molds and put them in storage. More than 100 years later, what the molds look like was a mystery.
But a team at Dartmouth Hitchcock Medical Center worked with the National Park Service to run the molds through CT scans. They fed those images into 3D printers to create new casts. They turned out to be pieces for some of Saint-Gaudens' final commissions. Amazing. Nice.